Is there a difference of conception between the work you show in galleries and the work you do for fashion brands?
Of course. Here I do whatever I want. With pleasure, with freedom, with desire, with everything I've got, everything I have. And within a fashion company, I have a responsibility. They're asking me, and I have to, there's a purpose to fulfill, to advertise their products, and that's what I do. And that's the difference.
Yes, but you seem very free in the advertisement. That's why I'm asking.
Yes, but you know, I'm not asking. You know, if like, if I have my, I ask my mother to go on a forest walk with me, and I photograph my mother in the forest. Nobody's gonna ask me that, you know. But within the fashion company, I have to photograph a bag, or I have to photograph the clothes. But of course, within this thing, I choose my clients very carefully, who trust me, who really believe in me to deliver something to make the customer's dream.